James had in his hand.
Guys, based on your performances last night, Australia voted. We counted up those votes. And the person with the least amount of votes, the person leaving the competition this evening, is... Chanel Cole.
What? I demand a recount. How can you possibly compare me to Courtney and not kick Courtney out? $20, Casey, that's $20.
Well, Courtney, you've survived. You make a big band week next week. Well done, mate. Chanel.
Ah, Australia, afraid. For shame. How could you let Courtney Murphy be in the bottom three?
For you,
what
though.
Are you thinking?
Thank you, Court.
Nice one, Court. Go join the others back on the couch, mate. We'll see you back here next week. How are you feeling, Chanel?
I feel fine.
It's been a pretty incredible ride, hasn't it?
It's been so much more than you expect it to be. And I've learned a lot of things, mostly about myself. So it's been a really interesting one.
Since we met in front of the Darling Harbour auditions in May, you've come such a long way. You've changed so much. What do you think were the highlights?
I have.
Yeah.
I've changed.
You really have.
I suppose I got tougher.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You met some interesting people along the way?
I've met some fantastic people. The top 12 have been just phenomenal. And to be standing here with those guys looking at me like that... It's just the nicest thing in the world.
Look, I'm sure you're only here because the people of Australia voted for you enough to keep you in the competition.
I know those crazy people. Thank you.
It's certainly not the end of your journey with us, but it's certainly not the end of your musical career.
But let's, speaking of journeys, have a look at your idol journey.
Are we going to do this in slow motion?
Yeah, we're going to do this.
I'm so tired.
Why should you be the next Australian Idol?
Because I think there is a severe lack of articulate, brunette, size 12, flat-chested women on television.
So the flowers are permanent thing.
Well, sometimes it's plastic pumpkins. Me.
I've been a tempter. That was one of the most fantastic auditions I've ever sat through. You just
give me a reason to love. We've discovered a star in you.
And the third contestant going through to our finals, Chanel Cole. Don't you stop being a man.
Just take a little look from outside if you can. Chanel Cole with Green Limousine. Show a little tenderness. No matter, it don't matter if you cry. Give me a reason.
Tonight you're just a full-on beautiful retro glamour-puss. You just give me a reason to be.
It's been a crazy few months, and it's going to be very sad for us here, the other contestants, and the people at home to say goodbye to you, but let's say goodbye in the best possible manner. Yeah. With
Rove.
You singing, Chanel Cole.
Rove, I'll be seeing you tomorrow, Rove.
While he was scheming, I was beaming, and the beamer just steaming. I can't believe that I caught my man cheating. So I found another way to make him pay for it all. And I went to Neiman Marcus on a shopping spree. And on the way I grabbed Soli and Mia. And as the cash box rang, I thought everything away. Oops. There goes the dreams we used to say. Oops. There goes that time we spent away. Oops. There goes the love I had, but you cheated on me. And that's worth that now. Oops. There goes that house we made a home. Oops. There goes you'll never. and your man wanna get the wild, just go back and hit him up style.
Put your hands on his
and
couch.
Spend it through the last time for all the hard times. When you go, then everything goes from the crib to the ride and the clothes. While he was bragging, I was coming down the hill and just a dragging. All his pictures and his clothes in a bagging. Sold everything else till there was just nothing left. And I paid all the bills about a month too late. It's a shame we have to play these games. The love we had just fade away, away. There goes that dream we used to say. There goes that time. Will take you until you get old to get him back without me, cause a marriage is better than money, you
see.
Just go back and hit him up style.
Put your hands on his
couch and spend it to the last dime for all the hard times.
Oh, oh, when you go, then everything goes
from the crib to the ride and the clothes.
So you better
so
let
if he mess up, you gotta. Final four, ladies and gentlemen.
Sinoco. That's it, guys. Well, that is it. That is your verdict, Australia. Unfortunately, it is goodbye to Chanel. Let's give it up one very last time for a unique performer, Chanel Cole.
Thank you.
Thank you very much to our judges. Dicko, Mark, Marsha, thanks one more time for your time tonight.
And of course, thank you to our final four now. Next week, we're going to see them for a night of sophistication as we return to the big band era of Duke.
I'm Chanel number five.
You are Chanel.
Chanel number five.
Number five.
You wouldn't let us make that joke all season. Right. Now you did it.
Okay, there's copyright issues there, so we need to move on. Yes, Big Band Week next week. You won't be here for it very, very sadly, but these four will. It's going to be a big, big night.
Can I come?